Which animal would cause you the least psychological damage? Holy fuck. A monkey, I guess? I don't know. Jesus Christ.
I'm not doing it.
You get to live a normal life, like a non-dramatic married life. It's the least harrowing on a day-to-day basis. It's just one traumatizing day.
Stop.
And depending on the species of monkey...
That's what you want to do.
Okay, here we go.
Bang it.
Bang who?
It. The plane.
The monkey. Did I stop talking?
Yes. Okay.